Juliet Katushabe, through her lawyers, wrote a letter addressed to the LC1 chairperson of Bungsel in Namasale Town Council, Amolata District, following up on her late father's land, which she claims is over 100 acres in the area. The letter was inviting the LC1 chairperson for demarcation of the land boundary, which was supposed to take place today. But after the local community caught wind of it, they mobilized and staged a demonstration. They burnt a homestead belonging to resident Omar Bashir Mohammed, whom they suspect of collaborating with Katushabe. The said land houses Namasale Town Council, Namasale Primary School, and a number of villages. The protest and demonstration attracted over 2,000 people from the area. Moses Ukelu, the LC1 chairperson of Bungsel in Namasale Town Council, says if the land is taken over, more than 1,000 people will be displaced and rendered homeless. I received a letter. In that letter, a lady called Juliet Katushabe was claiming 100 acres of land here. It surprised me. Godfrey Ayena, the chairperson LC3 of Namasale, acknowledged receipt of this letter and advised people to be vigilant on land matters since this land has been occupied for over 34 years without any conflict.
What they did is not good. It is unlawful. The lawyer cannot write a letter and submit people. Who is going to come and share? He's a Muganda, he's from the central. So here we have leaders. They didn't come and share with us this information. So what the Langi is doing, I know they are right, but this Baluri, we want to warn them not to come and disturb Langi in their land.
I am Akele Florence from Namasale. What has brought me here is the issue of land. This land, we have produced our children and our grandchildren. Our ancestors left this land for us. So why would anyone want to come and claim it illegally? We are here to show that we will fight for our land. This lady has disturbed us for a long time and scared us. But we warn that if her team continues to scare residents, we won't make it easy for them. When we heard that they were here to claim the land, we showed up. Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news.